Armenian treasures from Cilicia. It is interesting because in this book we'll find the treasures that few clergymen, after the genocide, when they were forcibly deported from Cis, the see of the Catholic state of Cilicia, they brought with them to Lebanon. So I present this to our beloved ambassador in order to look at it, and especially, and I was talking with Corey and Reddit, that when we are just trying to prepare our 100th anniversary of genocide, you will not be. We need a person. A great person, a loving person, comes no more than purity, Arigam. And Asigat said us, Arigam Chu Shahila, said Asnikyan, said Zarayikyan, yet Markukyan of the Punetsat, said Sirwin, asked. Shnuragam Chu.